Jeez. Wow. But you hate to be living in Wisconsin right now because they're actually in a tornado area right now. And we lost power like a few minutes ago. Incredible. That's a good one.